Jayanti. This Ekadasi is called Mokshada Ekadasi. On this day, in Kurukshetra, Sri Krishna taught Bhagavad Gita to Arjun. That's why it is Gita's birthday. The story explained by Krishna to Pandavas about Mokshada Ekadasi is in the Brahmanda Puranam. This is one of the most important of Vishnu's most beloved monks. Once again, happy Gita Jayanti. I think you all understood this Ekadasi importance. Please subscribe Hitler Ruptas. Please do like and share.